background and your team background?
Well, this is my 43rd year racing cars, and in the Pro Series, I've done it since its inception, and I've won the championship in 2005-2006. Before that, we were in Indy Lights, which is a kart champ car series, where we were the winningest team, and we came over here to the Indy Racing League when they started the Pro Series, and you know, I've been here for the last 7 years.
What are your expectations about today's race?
Well, you know, like, there's 19 cars here today, and you know, one is the sixth fastest, which for me is extremely good, because everybody ahead of him either has lots of experience or they signed early with the teams and they've got, you know, many more miles in the track than he does. For him to be sixth on a day like this is fabulous for me.
And what can you tell us, what kind of plans do you have for the future races?
Well, the same plans I always have, to win.
Very well. What comments would you make regarding Juan Manuel's performance in the Indy Pro Series?
You mean today or in the future?
Both.
Well, for today, I think he's doing fabulous. If he would have been, say, 10th, I would have thought it was pretty good. But now that he's like 6th, and we can only improve from there, because right now we still have the car, let's say, pinned to the ground. We still have extra downforce in it, and now we have to free it up a little bit. And also, he hasn't been running in traffic. You know, to get a good time, you have to run with the other cars, because even if your time is only a couple of tenths of a second quicker in traffic, then it puts you farther up the grid than he is right now. That's today. And, you know, and let's say in when the racing starts, I would say, if we could be in the top five in the first couple of races, it would give us a good basis to build on. And, you know, hopefully by partway through the season, we can win. Yeah, I know on the ovals, he has no experience on the ovals. And I know we have a good car for the ovals. And so some of the hard ones, like, for instance, Indianapolis, we've won, Milwaukee. So I'm looking towards those races to do well.
Very well. What message do you have for Juan Manuel's Peruvian fans?
Well, I've never been to Peru, and Juan tells me that it's a beautiful country, and I'm looking forward to going there. He wants me to go there and do a publicity thing with him, and I'm really looking forward to it, because it's a part of the world I never thought I'd ever see.
Thank you very much for your words.
It's my pleasure.
Bueno, hola, ¿qué tal? Hoy día 28 de febrero estamos aquí en el circuito de Homestead. Es mi segundo día en la Indy Pro Series y mi primera vez aquí en Homestead, un circuito realmente espectacular. La segunda vez que manejo en el óvalo, la primera vez fue en Nashville solamente para sacar mi licencia como novato en óvalos. Es realmente impresionante la experiencia, manejar un auto de 450 caballos y sobre todo un óvalo, ¿no? Algo que es totalmente distinto para mí. Y sobre todo las velocidades que uno puede obtener en el transcurso de la curva. Uno puede llegar a doblar entre 170 y 175 millas por hora, lo cual es casi 300 kilómetros por hora, 280, una cosa por el estilo. Entonces, sin duda la presión, la fuerza es muy muy fuerte. Demanda mucho físicamente, pero creo yo que para hacer la primera vez girando con todos los participantes de la categoría, venimos bien. En el transcurso de la mañana estaba sexto en los tiempos. Ahora al final de la primera sesión de la mañana he terminado 12 de 20 autos. Creo yo estoy contento después de todo. Esperemos que para la tarde mejoren las cosas y bueno, les agradezco por estar acá y acompañarnos en esta vez y bueno, a ver cómo va en la tarde. Muchas gracias.